So usually my day starts around 9:15. That's when our first lectures usually are. So I'll get up around 7, get ready and leave about 8:20, get the bus up to campus from Oldfield Park. Most days we'll have about 3 or 4 hours of lectures. Sometimes we'll have a workshop. Sometimes we'll have a shorter practical, maybe 2 hours. On our Tuesdays, we have kind of a 6-hour practical. It's a lot shorter in first year. Usually we'd have like a 3 or 4 hour practical. So they really like to build you up. During the practicals, we'll do lots of things. You get lots of breaks, as with every day, Monday to Friday. We have 2 or 3 hour breaks for lunch sometimes, sometimes less. It's really variable. We have a busy start to the week, but by the end of the week, we tend to have it a lot quieter. So today I only had 2 hours, which was really nice. And yeah, we finish around 3 or 4 o'clock, which is really nice. You get to go home early. But if you have to stay for, if you've got a big gap during lectures, you'd go to the SU, maybe have some lunch in the library, kind of catch up on work and do anything like that to catch up on what you've missed.